Benjamin. He's really smart. Ben always has the answers, if you can understand what he's saying.
We should probably not converse at the present time. It is imperative that we are punctual.
That means we don't want to be late. Right, Ben?
Precisely, Michael.
Thanks, Michael. My best friends, Michael and Stacy. Hi! We all write for our school's paper. Stacy writes music reviews, Alex writes sports, Michael edits, and Ben does everything technical.
Oh,
that reminds me, Abby. You got a letter.
Thanks, Michael.
We better go. Abby, are you coming?
I'll be right there.
Jesus loves me. Na na na.
lighter now. Good morning, class.
Good morning, Professor.
Are we all here? I think we're missing someone.
That would be Jacob.
She's late again, Professor.
What? Oh, yes, thank you, Tracy.
It's Stacy, sir.
Yes, of course, please. Where was I? Oh, yes, class, did you pass in your homework?
You just passed it.
Well, why didn't you say so? Before we get started on today's lesson, I want to know if anyone remembers what we were working on yesterday.
Don't you remember, Professor?
Certainly, I do. I just want to know if you do.
I do. Our lesson was from Psalms 57, verse 9 through 11. I will praise you, O Lord, among the nations. I will sing of you among the peoples. For great is your love reaching to the heavens, your faithfulness reaches to the sky. Be exalted, O God, above the heavens. Let your glory be over you all the earth.
God's right, glowing to us. God's love is so great that nothing has separated us from it. Knowing and loving that great and accessible to praise him until the whole world of
reflection.
always hears us when we cry.
Always? Why do you ask?
I've got to decide something. I've been asking Robert to do this, but I haven't got an answer yet.
You said you don't have an answer yet. Keep praying, MJ. And don't give up. He hears you. He knows your name and every hair on your head. He knows your needs and when you need them. You're important to him. Do you know why?
Why?
Because you're his child.
It's just
quite useful, but they only glow if you bend them. Bending them causes one solution to flow. Bending them causes one solution to flow into the other. When they combine, they form a brand new solution, and they glow as they remain. So what can we learn?
God's light glowing to us in the life of His Son is what makes us shine.
Correct. And that light in our life helps others see their way when life looks dark.
Sorry we're
late,
Professor.
Sorry we're both late.
Ah, well, you're just in time for the last bell. Last
So Evan was right. Watching you wrote the letter.
That would be perpetuous.
Well, I guess you're writing that paper now.
I sure am.
I wrote one of Professor Noah's life studies. This doesn't have to be broken before it starts to shine. Just like Jesus had fulfilled God's plan for us to become our Savior. You never try to do what God tells you to do. You pray and believe and trust Him even when it's hard.
We're glad you're going to stick around, JJ.
I'm going to stick with Jesus because the power of His life is on my whole family. I'm going to trust Him and believe in His vision. I'll never forget anything.
Thank you. Great job, kids. That was fantastic. What a great reminder of the gospel. Jesus said, I am the way.